Welcome back. Quinn Phillips joins us now with sports. We had our eyes on the TV tonight.
Yeah, good thing we got a lot of them around.
Exactly.
There was a lot going on today with both our pro sports teams. The Edmonton Oilers had a healthy wake-up call on Thursday when they hosted the Vancouver Canucks. A great teaching tool for head coach Todd McLellan, losing 5-2 to the West Coasters. Time to see what's been cleaned up in the final preseason game before the real bullets start to fly in regular season next week. Cam Talbot, get the start once again between the pipes. The home team gets the jump just a few minutes into this one. On the rush, Sven Barchi in front to Bo Horvat, who redirects it past Talbot. It's a 1-0 hockey game. Second period, Oilers come alive. Benoit Pouliot splits the D, tries the deke. He stopped. The puck is there. Oh, it will not go in. It was all Oilers in the second period, and this was a beauty opportunity. Taylor Hall to Anton Slepyshev, but he's robbed by Ryan Miller. Edmonton outshot Vancouver 14-7 in the middle frame. Third, here comes the equalizer. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins with a beauty play, then spots Pouliot, who has the open net. Seriously, Nuge passed the puck to himself off the boards. Third, puck is off the linesman favorably. Teddy Purcell gets it over to Nugent-Hopkins, who has the open side. No doubt about it. 2-1 Oil. But the Canucks, less than a minute later, Cam Talbot gets across. Thought he had it, but it sneaks through, and Yannick Hansen pushes it across the line. So we go to 3-on-3 overtime. The first shift, Henrik to Daniel, who ends it quickly, 29 seconds into it. 3-2 the final for Vancouver. Talbot looked much better, stopped 24. The big news before this game was the waiving of veteran defender Nikita Nikitin for purposes of assignment. Head coach Todd McLellan talked about that earlier today.
We believe that he's a National Hockey League player and needs to go down and work on some aspects of his game where he can get comfortable and confident, and then perhaps bring it back here at some point.